possible was my viewpoint because it was important to me, right? Not necessarily the right thing to do, but because I thought it was important that people should not have to spend or should not spend more than they needed to. In that process, what I learned is that I actually cost them a lot more money. So, old way. Try to get them at $250 and they're four free boxes. They're skidding under the line there, right? They're barely at a month's worth of food, which means when they get their notice, they're already late, right? You're already putting them behind the curve. I did not realize this. So what do they have to do? They have to hurry up and order again, right? So instead of costing $250, I now cost them $500 in the same ordering period, in the same month, right? So in order to catch up. So what you need to do is order 20 boxes of food and allow them to get their four free boxes at $339 per month. That's all they're going to order in that one period of time. It'll carry them over if there's things they don't like. Now they get to interchange with all those extra boxes, right? So trust me when I tell you that trying to get it in at the lowest cost possible does them absolutely. $250 in the previous, so everybody knows that $250 is the minimum that you get free shipping and four free boxes for the first 2 months. So we've just tried to get it in. That would come in at $252, $253, depending on some other things that happen. But, you know, just try and just narrowly get that in there. But again, if you order 24 drinks, if you're getting the ready-made shakes, it's not carrying anybody. Can't really help them. And the point is, it's supposed to be easy. Everything you